To remove system memory, first remove the 6 bottom rubber feet, the top cover, and the larger of the 2 fans. Press on the side of the memory shielding to disengage it, and pull the memory shielding out of the unit. To remove the Esso DIMM memory module, gently pull out on the retaining lever located on each side of the module. The module will pop up from its socket. Pull the memory module out of the socket. There is a small notch on one side of each Esso DIMM memory module that fits over a small tab on one side of each Esso DIMM socket. To replace an Esso DIMM memory module, angle the module to about 30 degrees in its socket, engaging the notch into its socket tab. Press the module down into place until the retaining levers snap into position over the sides of the module. There are small raised clips on the motherboard around the memory area that the edges of the memory shielding fit into. To replace the memory shielding, align one edge of the shielding into its guides and gently squeeze and press the rest of the shielding into place.